Hi, if you're watching yesterday's video, you'll know that fibromyalgia is characterized by widespread pain throughout the body. However, it's important to understand what pain is. In today's video, we want to actually differentiate between acute pain, chronic pain, and of course, fibro pain. Hi, I'm Dr. Casey.
And I'm Dr. Morgan. Acute pain is typically from a recent illness or injury. For example, if you're playing soccer and you sprain your ankle, or you have strep throat, or you're recovering from a recent surgery.
Now, the two markers, most commonly used markers for diagnosing chronic pain are 3 months and 6 months. However, can be 30 days or a year, depending on researchers and doctors.
Now, chronic pain usually comes and goes, but it can be constant. For example, back pain or pain in the knees, or maybe an old injury that was never treated right. But chronic pain typically has a pinpoint underlying cause that can be diagnosed. For example, arthritis in the knees or a disc herniation in the back.
Now, fibro pain is more of a mystery because it rarely signals specific damage. And a lot of people who get diagnosed with fibromyalgia, they look at it as a curse. And in some cases, people become shackled to the identity of the diagnosis. But the most common misunderstanding of fibromyalgia is that there is no cause.
There is absolutely a cause.
Yeah.
There is a cause, and there are thousands of doctors and researchers who've made associations between X factor and fibromyalgia, but they haven't been able to have a definitive answer because it's not the answer to all fibromyalgia sufferers.
Now, some people would suggest that some have a lower threshold to pain, and if that were the case, they would suggest that fibromyalgia is purely a physical problem. And then others would suggest that it's a psychosomatic disorder. And if that were the case, they're basically suggesting it's purely a psychological disorder.
It could be all of the above and more.
Absolutely.
So
yeah.
For instance, an individual with fibromyalgia may have a combination of causes, making it difficult to find one simple solution to it. And so for this person who has a combination of causes, that's considered the perfect storm, which could be a combination of physical stress, chemical stress, emotional stress that has pushed back their pushed past their capacity on what they're able to handle.
Right. And so unlike surgery for an old arthritic knee, or physiotherapy for an old shoulder injury, or massage therapy and stretching for chronic back pain, fibromyalgia usually requires an entire lifestyle makeover. It's creating an environment that's gonna give your body the best opportunity to heal. And that's done by drastically reducing the physical, chemical, and emotional stress in your life. So we're gonna dive deeper into this, so please stay connected and stay tuned tomorrow.
Now, if you didn't see our video we posted yesterday, go back to it. We have an initial assessment that's gonna give you a better idea of what you're experiencing.
You're one step closer.